I wanted to be a good American. I wanted to serve my country. I couldn't wait to fight my first war.
We got him! We got him! Look for that!
Let the word go forth.
Oh, Daddy, the soldier!
Every torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans.
Your brother's a hard worker, Tommy. Win or lose, school, sports, life. As long as you do your best, that's what matters to God.
First off, young men, let's get one thing straight. There is nothing prouder as a United States Marine.
Our dad's got to go to WW2. This is our chance to do something.
You should think about what you're doing. You could get yourself killed. Did you ever think about that?
Just help me, Jesus. Help me to make the right decision. Sometimes I just like to stay here and never leave. But I gotta go.
13,000 miles. It's a long way to go to fight a war.
Don't you know what it means to me to be a Marine, Dad? Ever since I was a kid, I've wanted this. I wanted to serve my country. I want to go to Vietnam. And I'll die there if I have to.
There's something happening here.
You gotta try and stay alive, okay? You hear me?
Chicago has an Alice in Wonderland quality about it. Things are getting curiouser and curiouser.
Come on, get up there, get up there. Keep going, come on.
Stop, children. Mom! Honey! Everybody look what's going down. There's battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speak in their minds. Getting so much resistance from behind. Time way to stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look.
One, two, three, four. We don't want you singing more. One, two, three, four. We don't want you singing more.
I'm here tonight.
We are here to tell the truth.
Tell it.
People say if you don't love America, then get the hell out.
Traitor!
Well, I love America.